Hello, I'm Dr. Lloyd with Lloyd Podiatry. I want to show you why many people need to come to a podiatrist. If you come and look at this toe here, this patient has a condition we call onychocoracoptosis. So you can see the way this nail really curves in. And do you see the way it actually goes all the way around and it digs into the bottom of her toe? So we're actually going to see if we can get an instrument in there and we might be able to get this trimmed and maybe be able to help her without surgery. It's a little bit of a delicate process here, but it's really kind of sticking all the way into the bottom of the toe. So we're gonna see if we can cut this here a little bit, just kind of slowly see what we can do. And maybe we can save it from a toenail removal here, little by little. There it's coming. There it goes. Look at that. Look at that nail that was digging in there. And you can also see the way, look at the way this looks underneath here. Let's see if we can see that there. And that's all that debris that was building in that area. And we're gonna see if we can pull that, look at that. This is just, that nail went all the way around and it dug into her, the bottom of her skin here. And it was almost an infection, just a few days away from breaking that skin and creating an infection and maybe losing the toe. So hopefully we're gonna help save her. But this is something that no nail salon is going to tackle. Just a really severe case of onychocoptosis, nail disease. That's the worst one of many, but you see there's more. So we're gonna take care of her here.